I think we're gonna start. After a long, long drive here from Houston, Texas, they took me out of retirement. I haven't played a pony con in years, man. So, y'all ready? Let's see if you know the words to these old songs. Take two. Singing it? I can't hear you. All right, hang on. This thing, you know, it's tough getting old. When you've been watching My Little Pony for like 12 years. Let me do an age spell. Hang on. Woo! That's better. Hi. Here's a song about Rainbow Dash Daring Do.
Happen.
song called Don't Forget. And this is in case I forget. So I played in a My Little Pony band for quite a few years called the Cutie Marks. And we did some of these parody songs, sort of in the spirit of Weird Al. You guys like Weird Al? Weird Al is freaking awesome, dude. I love Weird Al. I've been listening to Weird Al since he started in like 1981 or something. That lets you know how old I am. Let me tell you a little story about the legend of Applejack. And her last roundup. This is a song I wrote about 100 years ago. Back in season 2.
1, 2, come quiet.
Well, Derpy Rick roof with a clumsy little hoof, so they had to get some bits to fix it up.
Careful, Derpy!
Rainbow tried her best, but Derpy is the best. Derping her up and making a big mess. AJ said she'd win the prize. I stomped around and watched her smile when she said she'd give it all away. So she took the train to Canterlot and thought she'd go. Didn't know why the coaster lies, the rain on the door, the Pegasus flies. That's still a fun song, man. All right. Do you guys know the words to all the Pony songs?
No.
No. Bet you know the words to this one, so please sing it.
Yeah.
Come little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of
Thanks very much. Hey, where'd you guys come from? Thanks for coming to the show. Yeah. I don't know that one. I need this. Memory is not as good as it used to be. Y'all remember when Twilight died? Season 3 ending, remember when she died and we all got sad and they went away for a while? She got resurrected, of course, as an alicorn. That was controversial with a lot of bronies, I know. Some people were even like, I'm done. I'm not doing this anymore. But here we are 10 years later. Almost 10 years later. So this is a sad song I wrote about Twilight. Oh no, she's falling away. I thought she'd be that way forever. Thank you.
Thank you.
I got a new song I want to play for you guys. This is a song about nostalgia. Ponies always make me get this sort of nostalgic feeling for, you know, cartoons we watched as kids and stuff like that, and the stories. And this is a song about nostalgia.
Thank you.
That's my time, everybody. Thanks for coming and listening. We're going to do more tomorrow night. I got new stuff tomorrow night. So y'all don't be late like you were tonight. Thanks for being here, man. Thanks for being here.
Check, check. There we go. Give it up one more time for Donn DeVore. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to I sound loud here. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Pony Expo's very own concert, Pony Rock. I am one of the three music leads. I'm Bolt the Super Pony. I am joined here by Midakai and Sean Bass, who are just off stage. We are going to turn this stage around from acoustic to DJ, so just give us about 5-10 minutes. Go get a drink, use the bathroom, whatever you need to do. We will be right back with DJ Derpy. Shout out to Ponytown over there. Thank you guys for tuning in. All right, give us like 5-10 minutes. We'll turn the stage around and keep it going.